Oh my god, I just totally glazed my donut. Oh shit. Alright guys, so here's the setup for today. This is the water bottle hidden camera hide. I did grab some stickers today to put over the hole to kind of hide a little better. Some nice distracting stickers. And yeah, so we're using that. We're using a GoPro Hero 10 that'll be in there. And today we're using the Tascam DR10L. This is probably my favorite microphone. It's not, whoa, did you hear that? This is, this produces the best like sound quality, but it is a pain while editing because you have to sync up the audio. So I rarely use it, but for something like this where I can't hook up a wireless microphone to my GoPro, this is gonna be awesome. And yeah. Hey guys, so I've been getting a ton of emails about the Sharter Pro. I had not planned to bring them back, but with like seriously hundreds of emails, I decided to do a short run. It's gonna be a pre-order. They won't be, because it's just me and one other guy that are building them, so they're not gonna be ready till like mid, late November. Yeah, because it's a lot to build, a lot of custom parts that you just can't buy at the store. And yeah, so let's get back to the video. And this video is kind of hard to film because we have to go location to location to location. It's like a one shot deal and then you're done. So it's a lot of driving around. I don't know what the reactions are like, so I'll have to see when I get home, but I might just throw in some Walmart clips right now.
It is so hot. Oh. What's up, man?
Oh
my gosh. No.
Turtle poking his head out.
Huh?
Got a turtle poking his head out.
Oh jeez.
That was a reel. So it's a toy that I invented. It's called the Sharter.
my god.
I do YouTube videos. I have a hidden camera over here.
Excuse my dad, she said, damn, that's stinking. Take a shower, turn on.
Please excuse my gas. It came out in a rush. I know it really smells. It made my trousers warm.